Ocean County reactivating Zone 1 Forest Fire Task Force, this time in Lakehurst, staging Eisenhower Circle. Ocean County reactivating Zone 1 Forest Fire Task Force, structure protection, Eisenhower Circle, Lakehurst, 2242. Station 62, structure protection, Division Street, Forest Fire, heading into town. Station 62, structure protection, Division Street, 2242. Ocean County activating Zone 3 Forest Fire Task Force. Structure protection, Lakehurst. Eisenhower Circle staging, 2243.
All right, this thing's going. As you can see, it's glowing pretty good. But they're gonna be doing structural protection over here. They got lines stretched, ready to go. They got a tanker and an engine sitting there. I'm not sure what we're gonna be able to see. We're gonna try to get a few angles on this. It's a huge fire. It's been burning for a couple hours now. All right, we're down here in Manchester. They have a large brush fire going. It's really large. So they got structural protection units staged. United States Air Force is over here. Alright, we're trying to get some other views on this fire. You can see it glowing back here. It's starting to pick up again, I think. See who's down here. It's burning, but it's burning pretty steady and slow now. We were stuck on the other side of it. It's hard to get over here. All right, we got back here. It's running back here. They got structural protection set up. Tom's over Seaside. But it's ripping in these woods right here. Tanker from Pleasant Plains. Starting to burn pretty good now. Thank you.
Can I go to Lakeland?
Fire's been extinguished. We'll be clear to Lakeland.
They got a little stump fire over here. Looks like this tree fell down and caught fire. It's burning pretty slow over here, so we might try to see if we go somewhere else, but they got engines on almost every block for this whole community because it does pick up from time to time in here. It looks like it darkened down over there though. Looks like
lot of question out here now about need for diesel fuel. Any thoughts?
There goes that wind. Look at those embers. It's creeping up right here. Ocean Beach stretched some precautionary lines here. Fire burning at the end of the road. There's little spot fires everywhere. This thing's glowing like crazy, so I think it's starting to take off again. The winds are picking up. Oh shit.
With little Rodney Sloan, Rodney Sloan Jr.
Starting to glow over there too again. Oh, it's glowing. I think the fire's making a move because that sucker's glowing now. It's hard to tell, but this thing looks like it's ripping. We're gonna go see what we can see if it's starting to move up. The wind is moving. See those embers in the sky? I mean, this wind's no joke. Look how fast the wind's moving. Embers are flying like crazy now. This is what happened before the wind picked up and everything kind of went sideways. So We'll see what happens. They're using some water over here. Jackson's flowing, 41's flowing some water into the forest here. Trying to knock it down on this tree. This thing's just burning. Got a Ramtown tanker back there. .37's here. They're gonna send some units for some structural protection. Not sure who's gonna roll out.
2300, call one.